Justin the Diamond Poirier and Gilbert Dorino Burns.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway here at Juness Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
Again, he clinches here.
And there comes the separation now. Oh, he blocked that shot and lands the hook on the counter. They clinch here early, no surprise. And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it. Going orthodox now. Oh, he landed a huge hook there, Joe. Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
Big shot to the head.
He's got one here.
And back up again.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Nice defense there. Huge block. Both fighters throwing heat now.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Lands with the left. That's some good takedown defense right there. Single leg attempt, no good. Burns gets in the clinch. Oh, now he's got the tight clinch, Joe.
Knees right here. He's got to get those knees to the body. Lands one.
Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter. Oh, nice knee to the body. Just what he needed there.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land.
He's orthodox now.
Closing the distance here. Poirier gets the over-under here in the clinch, Joe. Now let's see what he can do with it.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Good uppercut.
Muay Thai plum now, Joe. And now he's got that
touch. He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Oh, massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one. Dorino gets the over-under. Another takedown attempt here. Two is next. Well, he showed off his powerful striking there with All right, round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Oh!
This could be it!
So he holds on to him here, Joe, not doing too much, just looking to recover. Get out of
there. Watch yourself. There's a single attempt.
Oh! Beautiful takedown!
It's tough to tell from this angle what kind of choke he's throwing on there. It looks like a Darce choke. He's got that Darce choke locked in tight. And he's out of the Darce.
Dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Big body shot.
To the body.
And really starting to make these shots count.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Blocks the shot.
Good job there of avoiding the clinch.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket.
switching stances here.
Once again, he avoids the clinch.
He's orthodox now.
Just reached the midway point of the fight.
Oh! Oh! Oh, he's getting hit! Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Knee to the body. Durinho, and try to further expose what surfaced tonight as an obvious weakness. Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. Lands a knee to the body here in the clinch.
And he's in the Muay Thai clinch. Tags him.
Burns' lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep...
Oh, nice big knee! Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
20 seconds left. Durinho gets caught with that punch. Oh, and he's back up again. Those get-ups have been there for him all night. And that's the end of round number two. So he heads back to the stool after a dominant round. Great round there from Poirier.
Huge knockdown and a big moment in that round.
Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown.
Third round underway. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Changes his stance.
Oh, he's hurt! He's hurt!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice. That's a big hook. Oh, big left hand.
Oh, he might be out. Oh,
he's in big, big trouble here.
Strike to the body here.
Oh!
Big knee to the body.
He's orthodox now.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Just over 3 minutes to go in round three. Oh, uppercut to the head, but it's blocked there by Poirier. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
Oh, he's out. He's out.
He's out!
And here's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official.